Lawmakers won't get back to town for the lame duck until tomorrow, but the clock is already ticking on this fiscal cliff negotiation. They have basically a month to solve a budget battle they've been deadlocked over for the last 2 years. One big thing has changed: President Obama's reelection. Democrats think that gives them the upper hand in these negotiations. Here's what to watch for this week. Tomorrow, the lame duck officially begins. The president will meet with labor leaders at the White House to get their input. On Wednesday, he'll get input from CEOs and then hold his first post-election news conference. Another critical moment on Wednesday, John Boehner meets behind closed doors with House Republicans for the first time. They'll hold their leadership election. He will be tapped to serve as speaker again, but it's also a chance for him to gauge the mood within his conference for compromise, especially when it comes to taxes. He may find not everyone is on board. And Friday, the president hosts congressional leaders, including the speaker, at the White House for the first face-to-face talks. The co-chairs of his deficit commission, Alan Simpson and Erskine Bowles, also will be in Washington trying to light a fire under everyone to get a deal done. Nobody expecting any real progress this first week, Adam, but it will set the tone for the talks to come.